his long pass. Condra, the drop pass. Gryba, the long shot. Loose puck. It's in the net. That went off the goaltender, off the body in front, and the Senators have taken the lead in the last minute of the second period. Erik Condra driving the net, had the puck go off him on a rebound, and it's a 2-1 Ottawa lead.
You look at both Ottawa goals, it's the drive through the middle of the ice. Zibanejad with the deflection earlier. This is almost a nothing play, a long cross seam pass that opened up some ice, and a shot that Scrivens just could not handle. And the puck actually goes up and over. It hits Holzer in the arm after going off the stick right there of Condra. The stick of Condra, the arms of Holzer, and Condra's trying to get his arms up in the air that he didn't want to get a penalty for hitting the goaltender. Scrivens thought he had it up against his chest and then knocked it, and clearly off of the left arm of Holzer as Scrivens tried to clear it with his stick. Bad break for the Leafs, but it's the net drive again. Very successful for the Ottawa Senators.
Third of the season for Erik Condra. This will be reviewed by hockey operations in Toronto.
Well, Scrivens is watching it on the big screen right now. He's up about halfway through his neutral zone.
I'm sure they're watching to see if it went off a hand and was driven into the net by Condra's glove.
If you saw Condra, Condra had his hands up because he didn't want to be getting a penalty. I don't think, though, this is a case where it did hit him in the hand. Another shot that it's a bit of a knuckler. You can see the puck was rolling. And there it is off his stick. And he's not touched it then. It's hit off the arm of Holzer and gone in. And the net was still on its moorings when the puck went over the line. So I don't think that's going to be an issue either.
That's Chris Rooney on the headset in hockey operations in Toronto.
Again, we don't know the discussions by the officials, but it looked like they were pointing goal on the ice.
Oh, they signaled goal right away. So the other thing that they'll be looking at here is to see if it runs up the stick and goes off the glove of Condra, but it doesn't, as you pointed out.
After
it goes off Holzer.
The call on the ice stands. It's a good goal.
And rightly so. So Condra has his third, and Ottawa has its first lead of the game late in the second period.
Such a tough pass. You know, as a defenseman, you lose a little bit of body position, as Holzer did. He was on the opposite side.